The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site of wikiprocedure.com and the page Karnataka Register Land or Property. If you like this video, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel for giving more such videos. The page has a procedure with the information and instruction for a user to understand and complete. And we have provided few links for external websites which will help you in completing this procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, we have provided a select language tab which helps you in selecting the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. Also, the set of documents required for this procedure is encumbrance certificate, they usually called EC, the original document bearing signature of all parties, challan or DD evidencing the payment in full, duty stamp, stamp duty, transfer duty if any, registration fee and user charges, property card, proof of identity of both seller and buyer and also the witness, PAN card, power of attorney if and real estate agent is in between the buyer and the seller, Aadhaar card, original ID proof and address proof to display before the registrar at the time of registration. Let us see how to do the online methodology. See, online process means it is not a complete one. It is the initiation of the registration process to reduce the time which involves in pre-registration process, like scheduling the appointment, evaluating the amount you need to pay and getting all the documents in order so that you won't miss anything. When you come to online process in Karnataka, you can reach the link provided here. In our site, we have provided the same under the online session. You can see it here. So this is online process. Use this link to reach the page which looks like this. Here, this is Kaveri Online Services. There are three options which are provided here. One is registered as user, activate account and unlock account. So the primary thing is you have to have the username and login password to login, and then only you can do this. For the register as a new user, you will be given a page like this. Please fill in all the details and register yourself. Once you register, you have to activate your account by giving the email and mobile number and also enter the details here and hit the email activation link, because you will be providing the email informations and mobile number here. So it will be unique for this registration. Once you hit the email activation link, an email or the OTP might may be reaching your email and mobile respectively. So use the same to unlock the account. So once you unlock the account, you are a registered user. Now you can use the username and password and log in. Once you log in, you have the options to do the pre-booking. Before that, in this page itself, you have options to check the stamp duty which will be calculated based on the inputs you provide. Know your property valuation. So you need to know the property valuation. There's a guidelines for you. And also locate our SRO office is there, meaning sub-registered office. So these prompts will ask you a few inputs which you need to provide to get the details thoroughly. So once you log in, the page will prompt the pre-registration request. So there is a document registration option which is listed under the pre-registration data entry session. So please click on the option so that you can reach the respective page, and has to enter all the details which are required for data entry process. Once you enter all these things, you will get the approvals and fees details, and also you can do book appointment for scheduling your registration. So this is the pre-registration for registering a land through online. When you have the schedule, there is an appointment for your registration and you have completed the document uploading and got the approval from the online process, that means you are going to submit the documents in original at the time of registration which you have uploaded, so that the registration goes smoothly. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to register a land or property in Karnataka.